a comprehensive long-term deal with Iran.
This, as President of the United States, is unacceptable.